Most of my subscribers are women, and being a woman myself, all my videos are geared towards, well, women. But since this is the internet and you have little to no control over anything, certain videos tend to attract certain people. I personally don't care if a guy views my videos. I don't care if a guy is subscribed to my channel. Most of my guy followers are pretty chill and we get along. But after like a week or so of my bikini haul videos being uploaded, this is when, I don't know, let's call them the unique. This is when the truly unique comments come to shine. I was initially planning on doing a reading my DMs video, but I've never done videos like this before, so I kind of wanted to test the waters, see how you guys like this type of stuff. I mean, they're public, everyone can see them, so you know what? Let's jump in and see what we have. Elizabeth is the perfect name for a girl. Okay, no, wait, I have to redo that. So there's the emphasis on the 4 exclamation points.
Elizabeth is the perfect name for a girl.
This one actually isn't too bad, but there's so much enthusiasm here. Did I just unknowingly name his future child? Or did he already name his daughter after like his favorite McDonald's character? Like the Hamburglar or something, because he couldn't think of a girl's name. I don't know myself, but you know, it could be possible. It's very possible. Elizabeth is the perfect name for a girl. Damn it. Damn it. Very smart looking girl. Just the right amount of curves. Yes, because those two correlate, my dude. I'm a genius. I can teach you Italian. Finally, a guy who's bringing something to the table. Finally. Michael can't even offer me that. Josh 1, Michael 0. Hit me up, Josh. Elizabeth.
I can never reply my email.
Probably because it looked exactly like this. Honestly, her guide is thebootybomb.com. The booty guide is sent from Booty Gain Heaven. That's so weird. How'd that get in there? I'll link it down in the description box below. Oh my god. That's so weird. Great Latina, but. What Latina, but what? I don't know. Personally, I feel like it has the potential to be a great romantic movie.
Meet Mr. Electronic 2002. He tried finding love in Elizabeth's YouTube comments. Little did he know. Wouldn't it be nice if we were older, then we wouldn't have to wait. Great so Latina. Long. And wouldn't it be nice to live together in the but kind of world where we belong? No Great Latina Butt. Coming soon to a theater near you.
This one just says good with what I'm pretty sure is his phone number. You know what we're gonna do? You know what? Let's call it. Let's call this guy real quick, see what he has to say.
Good.
Okay, last comment is pretty creative. We have thick, spelt out both ways like a crossword puzzle. Or maybe this is like those poems that we used to do in elementary school. Acrostic poems. With Mother's Day coming up, I think it'd be really sweet and thoughtful if you called up your mom or wrote her a card and told her she was thick. All right guys, I'm out. Give this video a thumbs up if you're thick. And don't forget to watch the movie Great Latina Butt, coming soon to a theater near you. Oh, and like, subscribe, all that good stuff. All right, now I'm out.